Dear Anne, what are you doing here?
I have an audience with His Majesty.
What would a silly girl like you have to say to a king?
Your Majesty. He will, won't he? He'll get an annulment.
Of course he will. Don't you doubt it. What is it?
Is it not strange?
Strange?
To trust so great a matter to just one servant. Or whoever he is. Or when your majesty has a thousand servants ready and willing to do your bidding, and when your very happiness hangs upon this resolution.
My love, this should not concern you.
Forgive me, I spoke of things I should not.
No, no. I give you leave that we may always speak freely with each other. Honestly, openly and with a true heart. For me, that is the true definition of love.
Forgive me, Ambassador, for receiving you here.
I am at Your Majesty's disposal.